This video will cover three key concepts of NetIQ's adaptive authentication: events, methods, and chains. An event is something I would like to do, such as logging onto a local workstation, getting access to a secure portal, or perhaps logging into a secure application server. A method is how I would do that logon. So I could use either LDAP, I could use facial recognition, I can use a smartphone or any other secure method available to me. Chains are the ability to use more than one of these methods together to provide step-up or multi-factor authentication. So the first thing I'd like us to do is log into this local desktop. I'll log in as the user A. Harris. You'll notice I have three methods that are presented to me: password only, LDAP password only, and cognitive face. We'll log in via the LDAP password. Once I present my credentials, I'm given access to that desktop. These are defined in what's called the administration console under something listed as events. And we can see here I've got a Windows logon event that allows me to define password only, LDAP password, password only, or cognitive face password as ways to get access to this desktop. Chains are something that we use to put together to provide a multi-factor or step-up authentication. So what we'll do here is we'll create a new chain and we'll call this external access. And we will link together two different methods for authentication, such as the smartphone and LDAP password. We'll add that to the users group. And we now have a new method available to us called external user access. And this would be what we call a chain. So let's go back to the events. And what we'll do is we'll modify the Windows logon and we'll change it to provide it with a multi-factor authentication through that chain we just built. By providing that, we've now switched over so we have a multi-factor authentication. So let's sign out of our workstation. And while that's signing out, I'll take a moment to bring over my smartphone. Now we will log on again. And what we're seeing here is we are being asked to accept the logon on the smartphone. And once I've accepted that, it'll ask me for my password. And this would be the same LDAP password I provided earlier. What you can see here is we switched our logon method from either a choice of cognitive face, password only, or LDAP password to what we call a chained logon method using a smartphone and an LDAP password. So this shows us three key concepts once again: events, methods, and chains, which are crucial to using adaptive authentication. Thank you.